There is a controversy about the Green Revolution. I think there is general agreement that at the time it was implemented, it was necessary to rapidly scale up food production to respond to increasing demand. But there's also an increasing consensus that things have gone wrong and that we've underestimated a number of negative impacts of the choices made at the time.